What is the right sized rug for your room? Whether you're choosing a Mohawk rug for your living room, dining room, office, bedroom, or hallway, determining the right size is just as important as the color, style, and pattern. But selecting the right sized rug doesn't have to be a difficult task if you measure first and consider a few important points. To determine the right sized rug, you will first need to measure the room or space in which the rug will be located. Ask yourself whether you'd like a small rug or a large rug. Do you want added rug space in front of a certain piece of furniture for seating or comfort? Next, consider clearances for opening doors, additional pieces of furniture, and the flow of traffic. Here are some other helpful tips to assist you in choosing the right-sized rug. Equal amounts of exposed flooring around an area rug will give balance to the room. Area rugs should extend beyond dining room chairs in the pulled-out position. Allow 36 inches for armchairs and 30 inches for side chairs. Smaller accent rugs of equal size may be a better option for some bedrooms. Place runners so they don't end in the middle of the doorway or where you frequently stand. Doormats are generally sized for the average 36-inch wide external door, but measure first. You may need a smaller or larger mat. Accent rugs with a low profile are great for working spots around the kitchen. No matter which room you choose, measuring first will help to make selecting the right-sized rug a worry-free venture for adding beauty to your home. Remember, for added comfort underfoot, extended rug life, and floor protection, we also suggest using a Mohawk Home rug pad.